At 20 years, she turned to her mother, saying, "Mother, I know that you grieve, but I've given my soul to St. John the Gambler, and tomorrow comes time to leave. The hills cannot hold back my sorrow forever, and the dead men lay deep round the door. The only salvation that's mine for the asking, oh mother, think on me no more." And the winter held high round the mountain's breast, and the cold of a thousand snows lay heaped upon the forest leaves. Dress of calico, but the gambler likes his women fancy, and fancy she would be. But the fire of her longing would keep away the cold, and her dress was a sight to see. Road lay long beneath her feet. She followed her frozen breath in search of a certain St. John the Gambler, stumbling to her death. She heard his laughter right down from the danced with her mother's tears to a funeral drum of calico beneath the cross of 20 years, beneath the funeral drum of calico